Fears of potential attacks are so high in Europe at the moment that a false alarm ended in a stampede in the Italian city of Turin. Panic gripping a crowd watching a screening of the Champions League final when a firecracker was mistaken for a gunshot or explosion. Italian media reporting over 1,000 people injured in the resulting stampede, seven of them severely, including a seven-year-old boy. Witnesses describe what happened.
We heard the sound of a bang, and then people began pushing us towards the arcades. People were falling over, and someone trampled over us. I was lucky, and so were my friends.
At a certain point, a gap was created in the middle of the crowd. We surged forward and we saw people jumping over fences, but we didn't realize what was happening.
All right, many more of the week's stories still to come here on RT International. We appreciate you joining us so far. Some of the stories still